This painting, called Rua de São Miguel, is by Alfredo Roque Camaeiro, who was born on April 4, 1864. After receiving a scholarship, Roque Camaeiro attended the Hochschule für Grafik und Buchkunst in Leipzig. In 1931, he and his daughter Helena had a successful joint exhibition in Brazil. Can you guess the nationality of the artist? You have 3 seconds to answer. Alfredo Roque Camaeiro, born in Alcanena, was a Portuguese painter and graphic artist who specialized in watercolors.